10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and in 9.
And good morning and hello there. Welcome to Stream Engineers, the Misadventures of Me. Yes. All right. So we have a couple of things to do today. Let's open the helmet because, and that's something is that I want to take the miner out, and I even have a pad here. That's basically it. Simple as that. Mining priorities: we need gold, silicon, and silver. Yes. Okay. Music is a little loud. Ugh. Always fun that. Okay. So gold. Silver, and there's silicon just down the hill here, I know for a fact. Alright. So let's just fly out to where we, to where I parked the miner. I did test it out, so I know for a fact that it works. So, yeah. Also, it's a little dark here. Can we add a couple of lights to this, maybe? For instance, one there. Hello? And I would like one on the other side. Still need to become really friendly. Let's see. That's not going to be a thing. Okay. Damn it. And will this turn out? Yeah. Also, I need a name for this thing. How about we call it the... Let's see, Skullgrim was the last thing that happened here in chat, so... but it might be dying any moment, huh? Hmm. Okay, the skull. No. Skull miner. Sure. There. Which basically means skull miner, because I don't know. Right. Also, these pocket gear. That's the basis. There. Okay, and that's SMLG. Can I share the sensor? Maybe we have good thing groups there, and on off. Let's see, because I think if I toggle you on and off, that doesn't do anything. Okay, reverse. Ah, there we go. Yes. Okay. Cool. Yeah, we're actually balancing on the connector, so I'll call that a win when it comes to balancing. I'm actually very happy with that. And let's see, the sun is coming up. I had to add a connector there. I'm not sure if I'm happy with that. If it would be better to have that as a something else, yeah. Also, I want to add some solars here. Yeah, unknown signal. Yeah, unknown signals have changed for me. I'll take one just to show you, because I no longer. Oh, and the unknown signal died. Okay, let's go for the gold, shall we? How are you doing? Battery is fully charged. Blah blah blah. How are we for uranium? Did I scored 100. Okay, so then I've used a lot of power, but that's okay. There. And it's looking nice. Also, let's see, the gravity here, 111. I thought it was 116. Okay. Let's see, gold is over there. Overcompensates a little with the gyros. So, the landing gear being this far down is a problem. So, that's something I need to work with. And I'm super, super, super aware that you guys can influence this in a bad way. So I'll try to keep at least some altitude between me and the ground. But hopefully you won't be too... It's not a crisis. And I've set up the drill and fill, so they're working as they should. Okay, that's the gold patch. Isn't that uranium over there? We'll find out. No, it's gold. Okay, so what I should do, what I need to do now to get it to work, is to just go over here, all gently like, and then let's see, we need to retract. Lanagare. Oh, it's looking so nice though. Plus, I want to connect up to the lip here. Yeah. Which is a little hard to do, but I mean, I can do flying. Ish. Okay. Okay, that's the lip there. I think I do need to add a O2 to this, but O2 generator there. And luck! There. Good. No. And drill and fill is on. Nothing will happen because I set it up so that it's sketching the area I'm working at. That did make a lot of sense to me. What's that? Just a rock. Okay, and then we find the gold patch, the gold which is down here. Yeah. And here is you can see some of the results from my mining, and also why doing a regular mining rig is such a bad idea. But wait, I don't want to. I do not want you to show area at all, ever. No, connector! No, connector! Door off. Oh. Don't do that. Ever. Okay. Let's try this once more. DNF. Let's see. I do not need the area here. Come on. I do not show area. There we go. Okay. Hopefully the drill will speak on. Okay, there, let's see. So now it's just digging out, and it's digging out just the gold, because I've set it to obviously not pick up stone, because we still have a stupid amount of gravel here. Yeah. I know that this is kind of a lazy way to mine, but you know what? I have been saying on multiple occasions that I am fairly lazy, so I do not mind this. Good, so that's my plan for today. Just a very chill mining stream. Nothing going on, nothing happening. Killing critters if they spawn. Save for that, just chill. Hi, drill and fill system. You mind? My mother said that I never okay. Should just need a little break. Fair enough. Girls in the woods, their giggling talk I could never understand. And that's good, then we'll have some gold soon. There we go. I mean, it's not like I need a lot of gold right now, but it's handy to have for future projects. Yeah. Right, how are you doing? Doing fine. I love watching the drill and fills work, by the way. Just make me so happy. Of course, if I was more paranoid, I would make this a rover, but eh. Okay, and a signal. If that doesn't get murdered by the velocity, then I'll totally take it. Just to show you that it's changed. I don't know why. It might be because of the... Oh, okay, it landed. Great. How much gold did we get? Ow. See, gold. Yeah, you know what? I'm going to call that enough. Okay, and we are at the gold deposit, so time to fly. That's by the coast. Yeah. I am so looking forward to building the fishing hut here. Just looks so nice. I mean, look at this place. It's awesome. It's also a screenshot in the making. Okay, there. Now. Oh! Stuff! Okay, never mind. I get stuff. Let's see. Fertilizer, that's cool. Cucumbers, don't need them, but that's okay. Cool. Where's the... Are you on the bottom? Probably, yeah. Okay. Chop everything down. No. Oh well, I don't. It doesn't need power to work. Mm-hmm. Yeah, come on. Really? Come on. There we go. Yes. Press it. And badger gloves or something. Metallic rifle. That's not bad. Right, okay, that went way better than I thought. Right. Cool. So now, let's get back and get that silver. Okay, getting a rover down here is going to be a nightmare. Yeah. We have the gold, so now we need to dump that off. Yeah, I should totally try to find somewhere to squirt down a... That should be here then, the O2 generator. Yeah, okay. It's handy to have. Okay, right there. Okay, it's a little sluggish, but we're also lugging around with a million kilos, so... staat. Still don't get exactly why Nero was so angry at... Oh yeah, altitude C, I need to take a look at that later. Okay, and fuel fills off. We don't want that on until we get to the silver. Silicon first, actually. Yeah. Oh, there's some silver behind there. Okay, that's cool. Okay.
The St. Louis Blues. The Bye Bye Blues.
I've had them all. Now, yes, the fun part. Ooh, it's heavy.
They all were good.
Yeah.
You must allow.
I might end up with a surprise landing here. Why are you stuttering, though, game?
On sentry go in the night. If it's wet, the water trickles down your neck to where it tickles, and the rain drops loose through your socks and shoes. If you're feeling on the black side with the wind around your ear, oh, then you'll get those home guard blues. I've got the
then, oh, I might have murdered the connector there. Yeah, no surprises. That was this. Do I have the stuff? Of course I do. Elite engineer. Just completely random. Okay, there. Collect everything. Why did we get so much ice? Okay, drill and fills. You know, add ice to stuff you shouldn't collect. Yeah. And then we just go here. A nice amount of gold, which reminds me, I totally should get 4 more. Refineries? Yeah, I should have the stuff to make that super fast and easy, so let's do that when this is actually, I don't need to be around, but I love monitoring this process. Parachutes, there's survival kits. Yeah, keep that ice since we want to add an O2 generator here. Doing 5 for uranium, so not running a shortage there. Glorious. And there's nothing bad with getting extra ice, though. I really do not mind that. I mean, I have a stupid amount of that, but meh. Right, then. Go so fast. Still not the biggest fan of the landing gear, not the landing gear, those are fine, but how I've set them up, they should be a little further down. Oh well, for the future. Connector? No? Okay, it just needs some time to think. Okay, that's cool. Completely fine. There we go. Okay. And refinery time. And then I'll bring back the O2 generator and everything will be peachy. Ah. Glorious. Yes. Oh. You just refuse to go away, don't you? Okay, and this is where I usually kill myself. I don't think I've done that on camera, but I can assure you off camera, there's been a couple of deaths. Also, shouldn't I take this? What? No fuel? Let's see, because I want to park this now. And I do have a connector here. Yup. It's been standing in the way for way too long. Not a big complaint, mind you.
You should see me out in France, wearing my tin hat. It's shot and shell, it's worse than, well, it's even worse than that. Now imagine me in the Maginot Line, sitting on the mine in the Maginot Line. Now
okay.
It's nice again, the army life is fine. French girls make a fuss of me. I'm not French, if you can see, but I know what they mean when they say wee wee, down on the Maginot Line.
Now oh, Tim. No, not Tim. And locked. There we go.
No fuel.
And like, yeah, pressing the Y. Yeah, that's why you don't press the Y key like that, because yeah, I don't know if you noticed, but I just depowered the entire base. That would have been bad. Okay, do I have everything I need? I do. Connector, that's full. So let's grab a large cargo container. There. Running protest, want to keep that. Okay. Now, time to expand on our refineries. Maybe I should twist them. Let's see. Okay, maybe I should have them on the hotbar first. Yeah, that would be cool. Refinery and then yield modules. Yeah, I have a fair amount of power, so that's not an issue. Yeah. And I'm thinking nothing fancy. Again, it's an industrial sector. Another one. And there. Two. Snap, snap, snap. Three, four, and then all the yield modules. And they are completely similar. Yeah, so we'll just tie them together here. I like to do that because, I don't know, reasons. No, 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 no. No, these are not similar. Ew. Okay, let's try this. Oh, I see what it did. Didn't go down far enough. There. There we go. And let's see, somewhere to stand here. It seems the modules are getting a higher priority, and we placed down 8 of them. Okay, good. This is locked to the voxel. Good. Also a nice thing to do from time to time. Oh, hello. There. Here we go, that's a pretty adult. Oh, and another thing. Yeah, I'll go grab that. Okay, so before we do that, let's get to the control room and see how we're doing now. Pretty sure that I need to... No, I'm good. Oh, yeah. Need to make you a little smaller. And I need to take away the hydroponics and the soil tray thing from the lines here, like I did here with the ingot summary. I don't know if you see that, but only ores at top, and then only the farming things at the bottom here. That was a little work because the game registers both as ores. So yeah, but. Again, automatic LCD is pretty nice to play around with. Okay, uranium, we have a lot of that. We have gold, yes, and magnesium there. Glorious. Now, I had a date with... No. It's an unknown signal. Elevator, thank you. Very good, okay. We can take away the gold GPS. And we can just sit down here. Get some, let's make some food. Can't I make just a several steak? Yes. Yeah, I'm surviving on artificial food. That's the bad stuff. Oh well, okay. Nom time. There we go. Okay. And I need to take that beacon away. Okay, where are you? Over at that mesa. Didn't explore this much. There's nothing really interesting up here though. So. Maybe I will make something here down the line. We'll see. There's so much I want to do here. Okay, are you one of the good ones? Ooh, potatoes! That's nice. And a lot of space credits. Good. Okay, can I get to you? There we go. Yes. Nothing. Good. Okay, but now we've got potatoes. That's kind of a big deal. You know, that beacon should not be... I should turn on the beacon ranges here. And I should turn off this beacon. But did I bring enough stuff for... No. Throw 2 generator? Why would I? That would be clever. I am not a clever. No. Okay. Anyway, hello. Go here. And these potatoes and some cucumbers. Okay, there. Production. Missing items for the tomatoes? Why? What? Okay. I don't have the drinking water. It takes a lot of drinking water. Okay. Well, potato seeds there. And cucumber seeds there. So I am lacking carrot seeds. Yeah, so that's... Do I have any carrots? Nope. Okay. Large cargo 4. Yeah, just dump stuff. No, actually... I need my tofu. No, I have my tofu, okay. I need to pipe everything. It's going to be so much just stuff to do. Blah. Okay, so I said O2. There. And we really need that beacon to say something else than beacon, because that's driving me a little crazy. Okay, there. That ice from the O2 generator there. Pretty sure I have a bottle. Oh yeah, there we go. And refilling everything. Yes. Now we don't need this to be on much of the time, but good. Okay. So set that up on 8. Off there, 8, and now in the beacon, you go to, let's go 1 kilometer, shore, and hot text SM for Scala Miner, and there we go. Oh, yeah, and, ooh, the thrusters, we can do emissives here. How about, let's see, something like there. That's going to look rather snazzy. Okay, well, time to get to the silver. Okay, that's actually looking kind of awesome. It's yellow. Yup. I think my mining purchase had silicon first, but this is further out, so. No, 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 no! That was the wrong key! Hoo hoo hoo! Plenty of cobalt, I believe. Yeah. this isn't... I have to admit, it's a bit more fun to get the... silicon as well. Let's make sure that it's getting the things closest to me. I want a silver, not a silicon here. Yeah, if we get both, that's not a disaster, I guess. Should we maybe recolor this? I think so. Bob White, you are in the groove tonight. There.
Yeah.
Here's another from the Mockingbird. He says you are the best he's heard.
Bob White, it's super dark in here, so we might need to do something with that, but that's okay.
Even the owl threw in the towel when he heard your staccato and the flamingo.
Oh, that's, ow, rather a nice deposit there.
That you're really a silent whiz. Sing on, Mr. B. Swing on, merrily, Bob White.
Shouldn't take many minutes to do this. Nope. Good. I should really try to add an antenna to this, but they're so big! Yeah, getting the silver. Good! Again, there really isn't a silver shortage, but it's nice to have, and I kind of wanted to have a nice, chill mining stream here. Okay, that should be enough. Let's see. In fact, it isn't. Why? Why do you suck so much? Why does silver feels like it takes longer to get to than to mine out than gold? Weird. I mean, I know I get less because of the how stuff works, but okay, just go in here. I want a meaningful amount. When I do a mining trip, it's, you know, I don't do this for fun. Okay, if I only can get some carrots now, we will be in a very, very good place. Because then we have everything. Would a dedicated farm be something? Maybe. But I think it's better to hand set up those for hand, though. Ugh. Maybe that's... Yeah, I think that's something we want to do down the line. Yeah. I have all the potatoes I need. I will get all the... No, I have all the tomatoes I need. I'm going to get some potatoes. Yeah. Whoa. There we go. And this is just seeing rocks disappear has been a big, big part of my off-camera work. So now you can see the joys of that. Just seeing things being dug out and disappearing. Isn't it fun, guys? Okay. Now we should have enough to matter. No, we don't! I want at least two cargo containers. No, three cargo containers. We have two. I don't know. I'm greedy. I know. I know. So I'll just stand here and pretend everything is fine. Everything is actually rather fine, though. Yeah. It's a very nice way to start the morning, this. That's kind of what I like about this series. I can just do things in my own tempo. I don't have to worry about anything else or anyone else, and it's just chill. Yeah. I also had an idea now, but that idea requires me to find a trading outpost. I don't know if they are on this planet, but I guess we'll find out. And if they're not, then I'll deal with that later. Yeah. Okay, this should be enough silver for a long time though. I'm excavating so much here. Also, this silver deposit, it's huge. Remember, silver is a high refining yield. That's true, Alex. So what you're saying is that I probably have more than enough now. Okay. I kind of agree with you. I like my excess. Ooh, another signal. Cool. Right, and again, just get up here. 5 ore to 1. Let's see, 5 ore to 1 ingot. That's actually a really good. Right, okay, let's see here. Silver, how much? Now we're talking. Okay. That's 2, 4, about 650 tons. That should keep us fine here. Okay. And it's not even that heavy. Nice. And we're doing this at night. Glorious. That's fun. Also, this song gives the worst advice for happiness ever. To be happy, you have to smile. I can assure you that I can smile and not be happy at all. But that's okay. Also, didn't I have an interolite? Yes. There, just throw you out like that. Yeah. Right. I should probably hook this up, but I don't really need to. Because I can always transfer the uranium I need. That's basically what I need from this. By hand. Yeah. Okay, stop. Yeah, it's fairly sluggish when it's loaded up like this. surprises there, I guess. Okay, here. One thing I should do, which I remember now, is to get Neron's little autopilot script and find out and use that so I can use that for landing. Would be faster to have a connector here. Maybe I want to do that. Really? It kind of makes sense. Yeah. Also, I need defenses here. I need some defensive platforms. I'm thinking I'll end up with 4 of them, maybe. But again, that's in the future. I will be adding NPCs. I've been saying that for some time. But this is episode... Let's see, this is episode 45, so at least by 50. Maybe, I don't know. Nah, let's not have promises I can't promise to keep. Okay, so now we have a stupid amount of silver. Well, not stupid, but enough to matter, at least. Yeah. So that means we're missing silicon. There. Yes. And it's very good to know that now this is just... it is safe in the base. There's nothing that will come and, well... it will take a lot. There. And yes. Okay. Cool. And let's grab the unknown signal first. Again, I need those carrots. And I'm sorry that it's so dark. Wait, let's add night vision. Bloop. You actually see things a little bit better than I do. That, but it's not much. It's, you know, it's just me tinkering with some filters. No way of adding any kind of night vision or actually brighten up the game. Yeah, let's see from the preview, it's a little better for you. Hello. That's carrot seeds. That's carrot seeds. That's the missing piece of the proverbial puzzle. I have tomatoes, potatoes, cucumbers. Niceness. Oh, you're here. No, good. Nope. What? Never mind. All it will just litter. Damn it. Awesome, so that means I have everything I need to get all the farming going. Cool. Very, very cool. Okay, I do need to get some water into this, into the tray. That tray is just an experimental tray, by all means. Okay. Don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. It's not even piped. Okay, there. And water. And space crystals. Oh, okay, getting some of those. Spook cargo. There. Okay. Squirt that into, let's see, 2k water. And oh, you don't. Okay, you don't care. Right. So that's carrots. That's cool. But let's. I want. Let's see. To grow carrots there. Yes, and that should be going fine. And some cucumbers. Not that I need it, I think. And potatoes. And why aren't you working now? Carrot seeds. I have everything. Why? Okay, let's go with the carrots. No, make carrots there. And that's not working. I have fertilizer, yes. I have the carrot seeds. I have the water. So, what do I need to... Let's see. Fertilizer takes a lot of stuff. Phosphorus, potassium, gravel. What? Okay, potatoes, hello. What's that? What? Why aren't you doing... Are you off? Okay, let's try this again. Okay, can I make more tomatoes? No, it's broken. No idea what's going on. It's because these are here. Is that a thing? I don't know. No, who knows? That's annoying. Why? I want these, so I have everything. Yeah. Cucumbers require more water. I think they're also nigh useless, so there's that. I have all the seeds. Disassembled? No. Also, credits. Okay. I actually have a fair amount of credits there. Okay. You know, let's build an ATM. Because I want to have those, let's see, in the bank. And I guess that ATM should be somewhere. Yeah, you're about to go away, by the way. Don't need you. Ah, all the refineries. Good. Let's have that down here in the gallery. Because I built off-camera dispenser, because with this, if I can, there, I can buy the seeds here. So that's kind of cool. But I didn't want to do that until after I had them, because that felt kind of cheesy. So, yeah, and if, I mean, if the bond is broken, then it doesn't matter that much anyway. Okay, and I have how many space credits? 1985. Okay, 1985 deposit. There we go. And oh, I'm rich. Can I? Ooh. No. Let's go with text and images and the offline image. Hello? No? Okay. Space coins. Spacecom logo. Okay, there. Sure. Good. Glorious. Okay, didn't get the silicon, but I think we're... Oh, and I will take away the night vision. There. Yeah, we need some lights for this area. Okay, so if I go here... I have a line here. And go there. And I'm thinking my orange glow. Yeah. And I need you, interior light, and I have this on. Okay, is this the right one? Yes, good. And that's light, cargo, no, cargo passage. There, way better. Actually, I really like that sign. Maybe I'll just at least go with there and there. Add a little more armoring. I won't add more lights, but I think this is going to look a fair bit better. Yeah. So just some simple, super simple bracing. Alright, good. So let's check in the control room. And the control room is a bit on the dark side, I'm sorry. But if I don't have the control room this dark, the screens will kind of be a little harder to see, so yeah. Okay, ooh, I can see. Oh, okay, I need you to be smaller. There, because that's all the farming stuff, I hope. Yeah. I need to find out how to just get the farming supplies to display without the ore thing, because I really don't care for that. But that's, yeah, that's super important. Anyway, let's see here. For we have lots of magnesium. That's glorious. Gold, silver, uranium, all the good stuff. Let's see what are we missing. Silicon and nickel. And I don't think I have... Do I have a nickel deposit? I have one. Yeah, I had one up near the farm, actually. Oh. Oh, well. That will be for the next time, maybe. So I'll probably do some off-camera mining, because, again, it's just mining and it's super boring. So, yeah. And I think the next time I will try to set up a proper farm. Doesn't matter if the mod doesn't work or not, I will still use it. Yes. But for now, time for me to skedaddle. So, yeah, I will be on Twitch testing out a very interesting thing in a couple minutes. So, and I hope that I can get some people to join me there. Because I discovered a thing yesterday. So, yeah, exciting times. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Have a good one and keep on engineering. Bye, guys. Thank you.